Bible says you are the royal priesthood, a holy nation.
Amen.
His own special people.
Amen.
Preaching the gospel to the nations as an apostle, as a prophet, as an evangelist. Our God has appointed you as an ambassador from the heaven to preach the gospel to the nations.
Amen.
All the ladies and gentlemen.
Hallelujah.
This is the life which you are preaching today. Can I pray for you one minute? Praise the Lord. If any of the people are suffering any of the sickness today, any of the people are suffering any of the sickness today, come back. I want to say, according to the gospel, the goodness and mercy, it will follow you until the day of your life. Maybe you are the rejected person from your family. Maybe you are the neglected person from your society. I want to say, according to the gospel, the day, the time, the moment when you are believing this Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior, this God can save your life.
Amen.
This God can get you a better destination in your life.
Amen.
You know, in the Bible, there was a woman, she was having the 12 years flow of blood. She was having the hope in their heart. This Jesus Christ can heal me. This Jesus Christ can deliver me. She was rejected from the society. She was rejected from the physicians. But Jesus Christ, when she touched the cloth of Jesus Christ, what she believed, that is happened. 12 years, she was having the flow of blood immediately. When the time, when the moment, when she touched the garments of Jesus Christ, immediately the power of the Lord, it has moved to her. The same time, she received the healing. Today, Jesus Christ is here. He is the mighty Lord. He is the miracle Lord. He is the mighty Lord. He is the miracle Lord.
Amen.
He is the healer.
Amen.
He is the deliverer.
Amen.
Jesus Christ can break all your curses.
Amen.
Jesus Christ can get you a meaningful life.
Hallelujah.
Jesus Christ can get you a victorious life.
Hallelujah.
Jesus Christ can get you a hope in your life.
Hallelujah.
You will get a better life in Jesus Christ.
Amen.
You will get a good hope in Jesus Christ. You will get a better job in Jesus Christ. You're financially, spiritually, physically, financially, our God wants to bless you today. The people are watching you today in the city center. Jesus Christ can save your life. You will be a well-known person in this nation in Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ can deliver you. Jesus Christ said, you are such a precious one in the hands of me.
Amen.
So, all the ladies and gentlemen, people are watching in the city
Hello,
center.
Sir.
All the Birmingham city center.
Jesus
Christ loves you. Jesus Christ can save you. Jesus Christ can deliver from your sickness. Jesus Christ can bless your children. Jesus Christ can bless your family members. You will be a history maker in this world. In the name of Jesus Christ. So all the brothers and sisters, I want to say, in Jesus Christ, you are a more than a conqueror in Christ Jesus. Nobody can defeat you. Your crying situation, your depressions, your sleepless night, it will be a miracle day through Jesus Christ you are going to get it. I want to pray for the city center. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for all the people. The people are walking, you have to come. The people are walking here in the city center. Heavenly Father, God bless everybody. The people are here.
You can pray for you one minute. If you have a sickness, you can pray for you. If you have a sickness, you can pray for you. What's your name? She's going to get a baby within a year. Thank you. You can count and know what is the name of this. I want to pray for you.
Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for Shalom right now. I pray for this brother right now. Father, this family is not getting the baby. The spirit of curse, in the name of Jesus Christ, I cast out right now, cloud right now.
Right now.
From this family right now. In Jesus' name, you gave the baby to the Rachel in the Old Testament. You gave the baby to the Rachel and Hannah. In the name of you, that God. In the name of Jesus Christ, I declare a good children's, praise the Lord, with a great mighty and power, let this family live in this world in Jesus' name. I bless this family right now in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Amen.
You are
going to
get
it? Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God bless you. Thank you very much. Whatever we are saying, that is what, okay? Book of Matthew, chapter 18.